Why don't you play a game of hide and go yourself? Oh, hi! I was just finishing up some responses to your fan mail. I'm Dan Avidan, and welcome to Dirty Shorts! We've got a very special episode for you today. I'm going to be using the questions that you submitted to interview Ed and Zach, the creators of Dick Figures.
Boom! Headshot!
Killing spree!
Riot! Kill Dracula!
I'm Batman!
So let's head over to the studio of my new talk show, Fruity Chats! Transportation Balls! Activate! Hi, Ed.
Hey, Dan.
You got here fast.
I took my transportation balls.
Cool.
Great. Are you ready?
Sure thing, douchebag.
Let's go. How did you come up with the name Dick Figures?
Came up with that actually. We at work put up a piece of paper for all of the staff at Six Point Harness to write down like a good name for the show. We had no idea. We called it State Figures, or Red and Blue, something super lame. And then one day our producer came in and said, you guys should call it Dick Figures.
Yeah, no, we wish we had thought of that.
Yeah, goddammit.
Will you ever have celebrities on the show? And will they be naked?
We probably won't have celebrities, except Olivia Munn or Olivia Wilde. We like girls named Olivia. We were thinking about having like web celebrities like Ego Raptor, Cyan Hackness, or Tom Scott join in for the movie though.
Are you both like your characters, Red and Blue? And also, are you guys best friends?
We are like Red and Blue, but just not crazy versions.
We're totally best friends.
Warrior 1396 asks, hey Dick Figures dudes, what the f***?
Good question.
Yeah, we don't know.
After you get all the money for the movie, how long is it going to take to make it?
It's gonna take about 6 months, so it'll be out in early spring.
Holy fuck, we gotta work.
Yeah, we gotta go.
What is your favorite episode of Dick Figures?
I think Kitty Amazing and Role Plans. Those are our two favorites.
And we have a really special season 4 finale coming up pretty soon.
It's gonna blow your mind.
Guys, I'm not using notes for this next question. How does a black hole's strong gravitation affect space-time? And also, please explain the physical properties of event horizon and singularity.
Black holes kill my dad.
Mine too. How did we never know?
I never knew.
I'm so sorry.
Fuck black holes.
Fuck black holes.
Yeah, god damn, this got
up in the butthole.
Stapleton99 asks, what would have been the level of Kickstarter donation that he would have needed to date the cute Asian animator that's on all of your update videos?
She's spoken for. By me.
He will cut you.
Drizzy Rain wants to know, Ed, can you and Dan have a staring contest?
Oh, that's a good.
Let's do it! Nice. Let's get out of here. Yeah, bug it.
More Dick Figures on Thursday, asshole.